each of these shirts represent somebody who was killed by gun violence this year in Indianapolis.